Hi again to my playthrough of Final Fantasy 13 on PlayStation 3. It's now what? Yeah, we were going up this spire thing, and we unlocked the elevator. Now we're gonna go up this little elevator, and let's see what's on the other end. Really funky musical elevator you got there, but buddy. We fight the vampire. Anything there? Does it look like it? Why did I even go there then? I could physically see. It's not like in the old days where there's draw distance and stuff. Oh, is the vampire thing included in this fight? Get him, get him. Bye-bye. Well, still got 5 stars. I thought I'd get A lot less. Flavoring. Oh yeah, someone's got a extra accessory if I remember. Okay, pop my. What can we equip in the other one? Resist Earth, HP, and Magic Wall. Resist Slow, Resist Dazed, Wind, Resist Deep Protect. A skill ATB charge. Kill, random Ice Eater. Charge. Critical Tetra Defense. What's Tetra Defense? Critical Shell, Magic Wall. Is this Pain? Auto Fate. Magic Wall. Oh, sounds cool. Auto Shell. Auto Protect, huh. Honestly, that sounds pretty good. Who else has a accessory? I think only him. I'm not using him in the party, so it doesn't really matter, but still, whatever. Whoa, a whole bunch of them. Turn around, guy. There we go. What? What? Ah, oh, jeez. Masaka. Why didn't I like stagger, you know? Okay, I didn't get behind him. Better just attack that one guy. Go faster, go. That friggin' arrow. Yeah. Go close to him because their Aeroga is too strong. Let's get a sentient. Oh, what? I didn't even do anything. Cure me, quick, faster, faster. Ah, they're Aeroga! I mean, I don't have to fight them, but... there, I don't have to fight them. Why? I'm saying I don't have to fight them, but then literally I'm in here fighting them. Cast your haste already, so. Didn't cast haste on that on one of them. Don't do use ruin ga. Go attack them. I mean, I could just input the commands myself. Let me run. I'm pressing down on the stick. Okay. Should I just switch out my team? Double medic synergist. Double synergist. Oh, I need saboteur. Saboteur. Synergist. Synergist. Let's put this one in on top. Yeah. Don't you have Doesn't Hope have revive or something? She is one of the last ones to get one, so hopefully Bahamut. Hopefully Bahamut is strong. Friggin' nutty looking. Barely do that much damage against him. Why were you attacking C? Go attack A. Gotta kill one of them at least. Why do you keep going for C? Go for B! One of them is almost dead. Come on, heal, heal him. Why do you keep going for C? That's it, I'm gonna friggin' destroy you. Revenge. Ah, these guys better be worth the the points. Oh, 7,000. Okay, kind of worth it. There better be a thing nearby. And there isn't. I could have totally avoided them. Apex, Apex Predator. Like a place to fight a boss. Did I level up? I don't have enough to get that ruin guy. Guess get stuff that's worth 6,000. Alright, you got exactly the 14,000. Oh, she's not good enough to be a sentinel. I think her HP is not as strong as like Fang or Snow. Better than those two, Vanille and Hope, I guess. You know what? I should, I'll go for it next accessory instead of like. Whatever in their stats, I'm gonna go for going for accessory. It is a big place. It says go to the middle. There's a sea stone over there. There's no reason to go in the middle there unless they... Oh, okay, there's an elevator. Ah, wait! Go back there because there's an item I need to get. How do I go back down? Is a boss fight gonna trigger? Oh, yeah, this guy. Who's my team? Okay, that's good. Heal yourself, Hope. Thank you. Come on, haste. Cast haste. One more haste, one more haste. Yeah, there we go. Come on, one more attack. He's almost staggered. Is that the only saboteur move you have? Slow. I should have brought Vanille with me. What's he weak against? Nothing. Taz. Did I interrupt his move by staggering him? Can I kill him during this stagger? Maybe. Oh, I might be able to kill him in this instance. can kill him. Yeah, boy. Very only 3 stars. Still, I kicked his butt.
さまよえる邪悪を歌う。さっきみたいな化け物が他にもいるって意味でしょうか。らしいな。どうやらグランパルスのどこか。早速行っちまった。どでかいくせに世話しねえや。あいつらなりに戦ってんのかもな。グランパルスを守るためによ。
What? Why was there nothing there? Is the Japanese version just have nothing? They didn't say anything, but the English one there did.
どんなところなんだ?
Let me guess, it's ruins. Oh, okay, that definitely there was... Why did the audio glitch out there?
それにしちゃ、こりゃ...
It's a ruin.
待ってるか。ちゃんと見ておきたいから。Oh,
it's super snowy? Or it's really foggy, so they can't really see?
何にもない。色のない世界だ。みんな幻か。
楽園を止める方法だって。まだ道はあるだろう。最後まで確かめましょう。僕たちはそのために来たんだ。自分で決めて、たどり着いた。夢でも本当になる？本当になる？信じましょう。前だけ見てろ。分かってるっつうの。 Are those two around the same age? She does look like an older lady compared to all of them. Can I go back down so I could get the chests that was down there? What the? Where did these things come from? Oh, that thing looks strong. The little one. Did I kill that thing? Almost staggered. There we go. Thing sure has a lot of health. Didn't even give that much money. Okay, there's that thing. Why weren't these things around here before? Frostbane thingies. There's another one. Ether Saw. Is there a thing over near there? Doesn't look like it, so I'm not gonna go this way. Is there a way to go back up there? It didn't look like I could explore, like it was just specifically for a boss fight. So let's go up there into the big wheel. Are we even gonna find anyone alive from Grand Pulse? Or were they all wiped out or something? Board the elevator?
こいつに乗れば楽に進めるんじゃねえかな。乗ってくか。おっさんの足腰が心配だもんな。お優しいね、こんやろ。
41,000? Oh. I could level up 10 times. Yeah, 6,000. Oh wait, I said I was gonna go for accessory. Okay, now where's the accessory here? Oh, that's Vendetta. There's the accessory. I don't think I'll have enough money to get it. Yep, definitely not enough money to get that accessory. Especially when I wasted it all in the wrong place. Is he really supposed to be a command though? Because like his access... Okay, that's not accessory. There we go. I'm not sure if I'll have enough. Oh, I did have enough. Oh, he's already got his accessory, so he's fine. Let me just double check it. Accessory, yeah, there we go. Going up there whatever is... It's a lot shorter branches. But it looks like they get their basic stuff though. Flame strike. Cross strike. Where's the accessory? Oof, that is quite a ways. No, she won't make it. We're not gonna make it. Right, since we're not gonna take it. Is I changed it to we're not gonna make it. Does she have hers? Yeah, she does have hers. Why did I put a question mark on that? And where's his accessory? Almost. Should I change my party up? Let's change it. Let's get snow in there. And lightning. And who's a good healer? She's a way better healer than snow is. So. Okay. Two healers and a sentinel. Double sentinel, no. Double healer. Should I have gone with a double commando build? Oh yeah, I have to save. Oh wait, that's right. There we go. Prefer that one. Whoa. It's a vampire thing. Ah, didn't catch him in the front. How do you turn around? Bye-bye! Only 960 for that guy. These guys are weak to frost. did they all turn into seats? Oh, I need to buy some Phoenix Downs. Why do I barely get any money? Look how little I have left. Unless I sell a bunch of items, I guess. Turn around, you. Go ahead, turn around. He dead. Go, turn around. Go, do it. Kill the weaker one or the stronger one? I guess this one. Oh wait, no. Bye-bye. Change the party a bit. Let's put in Rez. Oh, he's a better command. Is he a better commando than Rez? I don't know. either way, I want the one I'm controlling to be the commando. Double sentinel, no. Should I have double commando? No. What? This guy's gotta be weaker. Uppercut. He dead. I thought I wouldn't get five stars on that since I kind of faltered a bit. As long as you're on the way, I'll do ya. Well, Oerba village proper. Oh, it's just close by. Whoa. It's a lot of enemies. What is this, communist? Yeah, they're communists.
Tada
At least they had roads, I guess. So they must have, yeah. Well, they had like machines of war and stuff. Oh, Erba. Is there anyone even alive? They had windmills too.
Examine.
Why did you have to put a description of what the sign looks like? It breaks the rule of, like, you know, show, don't tell. There seems to be a monster in here. Hello. Punch him to death. there any point to coming in here? Oh, do I have a ruin gun? Okay, take out the flying ones first. Get away from snow, man. Hurry up and heal him! Faster, please! Zaz, get out of there! I have another sentinel. Zaz! Why are you standing next to... Ah, jeez. Hold on! thing's weak against physical. How little damage magic does while physical is like 10,000 and whatnot. Nothing worth getting in here. Maybe up. Is a robot? Toy robot?
Bhakti!
Otomodachi kai? Still works.
Yokatta. Genki nan da. Saigo no aisatsu ka.
Wakare ni wa mada hayai ze. Choi to gata ga kiteru ga, taishita koto ne. Parts ga areba naoshite yare sou da.
What? They respawned? Get that little arm thing first. They call it the Seeker. Bye-bye. Did I preemptive strike this guy? No, I did not.
Get
He dead. Oh, I just get it from these guys. Well, what are these thingies? Oh, I think I'll need lightning. Does this guy have does he have? No, he doesn't have Ruinga. I'd have to switch to lightning for this. Or I could just have him sentinel while they attack him. I think I'll have to switch to lightning. Because since she has Ruinga. And I'll have you in there. I didn't go Ruinga, why is it glitch? Ruinga would like, you know, distract a lot of them. It's, what's her name even set on, yeah, Commando. Abilities, Ruinga Blast. Again. Did I get more parts? Let me fight a bit more over here and see if I could get some more parts for that robot. Hopefully this works too. Oh. Kill the bad thingies first. Do I kill the bad things first, or do I kill one of these things first? Let's try killing one of those things first. Got tons of health. I mean, that's not that ton, but still. Yeah, Sentinel is definitely the way to go for those things. Did I even get anything? I didn't get one of those parts. Whatever. If I don't buy the parts for that robot, oh well. Bye-bye. Too bad. So sad, robot. Whatever. Get away from there, lightning! Oh great, you're all standing right next to her. Good job. Idiots! What's the point of Sentinel if you're all just gonna stand right next to her? I didn't get a part. Oh well. In the movie, what's that thing to the other path I didn't take? I didn't notice that there was a path over here. This thing takes too long to kill. kill. I need two commandos to kill him. Because he takes way more commando damage. But you know what? I'll make a paradigm to commandos. Oh, I want that one. Oh, I do have one, two commandos. What was I thinking? What is this? So it isn't just fighting enemies to get those, you gotta look around the house. Pretty nice looking plate. Google puppet. Crystarium, wait, who has a slot? He's got one. His is balanced, so... They're optimized for... balance. You're optimized for offensive. No, you're also optimized for offensive. No need for you. No need for you. Think for you. Use defensive. $40,000. Okay, your accessory. And your accessory? Okay... accessories here... and there it is. $12,000, okay. Let me just... $6,000... I think I already got her accessory. Yeah, I did. So I guess we level up these up. I gotta do the 800 one. So, since she's a medic or saboteur? Let's do Ravager, since, you know, that's the most important. Fear Explosion. Have I gotten his accessory? Nope. Probably get in this one. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I think I got his accessory. Yeah, there we go. So, $3,000 only, what? Why haven't I been leveling this up? Already got this accessory. This one's also only 3,000. Why haven't I been leveling this up? Let's upgrade their weapon. Has any one of them been? Okay, this one's level 6. Oof, 6,000 is too much. At level 10. Yeah, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, there we go, level 10. And anyone else not level 8? That one's level 9. This one was level 9. Wait, I saw someone was level 9. I swear I saw something that was level 9. Whatever. $14,000. Oh my god. This is too much. Oh, I didn't realize there are two saboteurs on my team. Oh no, three of these things, I'm gonna fight him with one of these first. Wow, these guys stagger really fast. I guess they were way easier than I thought. Thank you. Oh yeah, they all have equipment now. So equip, optimize, you're for offense. You are... No, you're also for offense. You are for defense. Oh wait. Wait, she didn't get her... I thought she had her accessory. You are balanced. You are defensive. And you are balanced. Oh, I thought I got her accessory. I guess I didn't. Let's go... Let me just check real quick. I swear I got her accessory. She says there, accessory, one of one. Oh, there's another one here. So where is it? Let me just get this one before I forget. Oh, it's right there. Gonna need 16,000 for that one. Oh, that's right. Stand right next to her again. I did that terribly. 0 stars.
Thank you.
like me now, double commando. Jerk. Got 5 stars. Wasn't, I mean, I'm pretty surprised by that. Taming pool. With all the debuffs on him. How far away am I from the thing anyway? Well, yeah, I'll leave that for next time. Thanks for watching and see you next time.